Okay, let's make things lively. 100 more.
No freaking way. Unless you're willing to cut the time by 10 seconds.
Deal.
Living dangerously. It was already an impossible task.
Well, we'll see about that. Aiden, you find my flower yet?
Yeah, that's what I'm here about. Teresa and Benny are in dire straits. Can you forgive their debt, or at least give them more time?
Fuck that. How many times do I have to say I'm not running a charity? I didn't force Benny to play cards. You know, a man can't pay his debts well. He's not a man, is he?
Stupid is as stupid does. Maybe when they got nothing left but the skivvies on their butts, they'll have learned a valuable lesson.
You know what, Aiden? Actually, yeah, I think I got something to help everyone. Honestly, yeah, who cares about flour? What, am I going to be a baker all of a sudden? I don't think so. But I do want what I'm owed. And me and Urban, we've got this bet.
Wait, whoa, no fair, not him. He runs on walls.
Of course it's fair. There's no rule against having him get them. You pull this off, Aiden, and what Urban will have to pay me will more than cover my losses on the flower. And there'll be extra I can throw your way.
Wait, what exactly are you talking about here?
You see, on top of the church, there's this, let's just call it a flag. You can't see it from the ground, but this flag, it's not a flag. Yeah, you'll know when you see it. Urban and I made a bet that I could find someone who could nab it for us. I've been raising the stakes for years, and Urban's called me every time. But with the amount on the line now, you know, it would be a sin not to give it a try.
I'm in no hurry. Rather, you just keep raising the stakes till it gets real juicy.
What's that? Fear suddenly got you all puckered.
Nah, I'm just looking out for you. It'll ruin you if you lose now, being out the flower and all.
Well, I'm game if Aiden is. The time limit's pretty fucking brutal, but, you know, I've got faith in Aiden here. So, you in?
Let's do this.
Well, then let's just get to it, shall we? 3, 2, 1, go. Andale, Aiden. Make me proud.
Thank you. worst thing was they took all your stuff.
Did I tell you, Urban? I told you. Been waiting years for this. We've got a winner. The Undy challenge has been conquered. Way to go, Aiden.
All right, all right. Don't get so excited. You're ugly when you gloat, you know that?
So what's the deal with this flag?
It's a pair of Carl's old undies.
You put Teresa and Benny's life at stake for some old underwear?
This was more about the bet itself, but the undies are symbolic. There is a great story behind them, too. No one remembers when exactly, but long ago, a wild wind blew Carl's laundry off his line, and it got stuck on the roof. Carl wanted to mount some big mission to rescue his clothes. Can you believe that? Anyway, everyone refused, of course. No one could climb that high. Off and on, a good wind would sometimes bring down a sock, maybe a shirt. But Carl's undies stuck there, flying proud. Urban bet me that I would never find someone who could fetch them for us. But I did.
So you'll cancel Teresa and Benny's debt now?
Like it never existed. And you, my new friend, you saved the day. Take this with my thanks.
About time somebody grew into the woman her mother was.
With Dodger?
Yeah, he won't be hassling you about your flower anymore.
Mate, how'd you do it?
I won a bet for him. A strange one.
But now we're in your debt. We'll never be able to repay you.
Then pay it forward. Start by apologizing to Anna.
Yes. Yes, of course. Oh, God, what have I done? I'll go right away. Maybe it's not too late to repair things.
I've been such a prat. This is all my fault.
Just try to keep your nose clean from now on. For your mother's sake, if not your own.
That was close.
back tomorrow for pastries, friend. Today's batch is all gone.
You know me?
Yeah. I was hoping I'd bump into you, actually. Let me introduce myself. I'm Raheem. I run Sparker, the first post-apocalyptic dating service.
A dating service? I could use a little something-something, if you know what I mean. Tell me.
Oh, I'll gladly explain. Get you up to speed? Okay, I'll admit it. I made you a card already.
Whoa. What?
I created a profile for you.
A profile? On a card? What on earth for?
Well, it's my job. The world may have ended and most of our loved ones have turned into bloodthirsty monsters roaming the streets, but that doesn't mean people have stopped being lonely. I mean, shit. That's exactly why they're lonely these days.
You mean to tell me there was a time when people weren't lonely?
Imagine a world where people actually went out. To work, shopping, walking their dog. And on top of that, they had dating apps.
Apps?
Okay, never mind. What I'm trying to say is that before the shit hit the fan, we used to socialize. There were parties. You know, when people got together just for the sake of being together. And of course, to get laid. Now, everyone just stays home behind closed doors because, well, meeting new people can result in getting clubbed in the skull for a bucket of water.
So, well, let me get this straight. Your cards help people meet.
Basically, yes. People who want to meet other people come see me. I draw them. I'm pretty good at that. Or at least, that's what I'm taught. Then, I put their portrait on a card and display it on my dating board. If someone's interested, they get in touch with me and voila! A romance is born. Not always for very long, but I guess that's something that hasn't changed. But right now, I'm in deep shit. And I desperately need help.
Of course you do.
Some shithead trying to imitate me forged several Sparker cards. They scattered them around town. That's infringement. It's ruining my reputation and disorienting my customers. I need someone to collect these fake cards for me and bring them back. I heard that talentless hack was killed in a dark zone, so he won't be bothering me again. And I managed to find most of the fake cards. But there are two left I couldn't get hold of. Bring them to me, and I'll give you the card I've made for you. Check the map on the wall. I've marked possible locations for the fake cards.
Good to see you. Keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter. Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Thank you.
A Sparker card. I know exactly who's looking for this.
Thank you. Fan, but whoever carved the skin off their commander was a certified psycho.
Aha! Now I can get my own Sparker card.
On the job, but he makes a decent dough. Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practicing.
Right, I found your fake cards. Now let me see what you made me look like.
Like the prince you are. Here's your Sparker card. Check it out. Come back here later if you want to meet the people that liked your Sparker profile.
Circumstance.